As we hit midweek, COVID-19 case counts remain steady throughout the territory. According to the VI Department of Health, there are currently 34 active COVID cases territory-wide, with 26 on St. Croix, 7 active cases on St. Thomas, and 1 active case on St. John.